Show me the path.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Yo guys, when you're in your solo queue games, instead of doing a regular smiley face like this, do a colon, a bunch of spaces, and then smile. Look how cool that looks. Look at that.
You got it.
Boom, boom. And it lives inside me. I'm blue. I was green. I was dying.
Never settle your second.
Minions have spawned. Want another shot? I wouldn't want to leave things.
That legit looks retarded. Come on, man. I think it's a pretty good smiley face. I think it's pretty good. Oh my god, fuck. It's not a really huge deal, but I'm definitely not going to beat this Renekton with blue. I mean, even with blue, so it's not going to help that much. I'd much rather have her take it, of course. Oh, man. A level 2 Tom Kenshank. Oh, they do have Blitz. Fuck. Oh, my God. Oh lord, that does not feel good. Classic in it. Yeah. Ow. Alright, he took a turret shot for that Q. Pretty good. Oh shit. In ACS. Damn, that was a goodie.
Every mistake.
That was a good E by him. Or W. Ooh, I should be able to. Got him big there. Why is this Tom level 2?
Never settle for second.
Alright, I still lose if I do bad trades, but like, I'm in a really good spot. This is probably like the best spot I could be in. Well, no, there's definitely better spots, but you know what I mean, that's pretty good. I can also still lose this if I fuck up. God. Oh my god. This tower is strong. This tower is epic trolling me. Oh yeah, I haven't played Weed, Pills, Powder, Blow today. That's something I forgot to do. I was actually gonna ult there, but I figured he would E on that one. I'm already a race car driver. Oh, I'm Where's my blue buff? Where's my blue buff? Fuck! He would have died there. God damn it. Fuck, man. I didn't even realize how oom I was. Yeah, I should have, like, used the flask earlier. I mean, I didn't even notice. That was my misplay. Everybody else, not doing so hot this game. Our bot lane and jungle. Mid lane's doing fine, looks like. He got triple Doran. That's right, I forgot they have missed my... Why didn't he ult? Adapt to all situations. There it is. That's what I was looking for. I really want to kill him, but I feel like I'll do they didn't die. Should I go for it? I think I should go for it. Do I have balls? He doesn't have flash. Who questions my ability? Ah, mine. No, I don't know if I can. Alright, now I can. Dr. Barber, thank you for the sub, buddy. This is your, looks like your first time. Thank you for the sub, man, and welcome to Insane Gaming. Thank you for being fiscally irresponsible and subbing to someone who takes month breaks. Insane Gaming. Oh, yeah, there you go. Appreciate that, big dog. Insane esports video games. You know, I feel like the people who don't get like the insane gaming, like sarcasm, like ironic name. Like, I feel like they just think this shit is cringy as fuck. Like, what, insane gaming? What the hell is this kid talking about? Whoa! Is that the heel? Hey, Aragon Master. Don't worry, I'll wait, but not for too long, cause This Renekton's gonna be fucked. Him staying there was really stupid. I don't know why he. You can still do pretty good trades, even with my advantage, or with my lead. If I get my TM out, I'll fuck him. I should probably just, I'll just give him the CS and then... Give him the CS and, like, get my TM out now. Probably gonna rape you, they take you to a foreign place, the planet of the ape you. They leave you there a couple years, you feeling like they hate you. And when you start to shout, they say, come on, it's only day two. So I do it like there's no time left, and don't listen to empty promises while holding my breath. If you think of me and Marcus, me taking a rest, we'll settle for less, forget it. Don't hold your breath. And don't be trying to step towards my like you've seen success, so one of the best, forget it. Don't hold your breath. I feel like starting Doran's Blade and doing a camp is never really that bad. It's all, I mean, I like Floss so much that I won't really change it, but like, if you wanna do a camp after it, that's good. We can dive this though. We can. I should have went over the wall. Alright. I feel like I should have flashed on that Annie like when I was over here and got her right here. I think I should have done that. I kind of fucked that one up. Not a big deal though. Like who even... Annie got my shutdown, but I'm gonna kill this Annie in these team fights. Yeah, in a flash. In a flash. I just started playing with Zeus again, actually, like, since yesterday. On my Smurf, though, never on my main. I wouldn't trust Zeus to my main's LP. I have no opinions on the new items. He's a title man. So he's going Cleaver first. He's gonna be useless this game. Like, I don't know what this Renekton is thinking. Him going Cleaver first is going to, like, dick him. Yeah. I was actually shaving my pubic hair on my fucking balls. I tripped and it went to my head. Shaved off all my hair. You caught me. Gonna be a Swifty. So in a flash. Just try to stop. Ugh. out of there. He's so dead. He's not getting out of that. I kind of wanted to go Yumi's first this game, but also it was fine. Kill this Annie and you've been this game. For now. Like, the Bane has potential to get pretty big. Our Caitlyn's doing a pretty good job of farming that. If I win this game, play Weed, Pills, Powder, Blow. You gotta remind me. I keep forgetting. What is he doing? I think he got creep blocked. Oh, shit. Oh, god damn it. Shut down. I should have gone after him in that pinch. Let's do it. Yeah, that was a little worth it. Yeah, in a death. I'm not getting mercs because I want to be fast, like Sonic. And that is the only reason why. The more I become like Sonic, the more I'm happy with myself. That's bad.
You got it.
I don't care about being efficient. Just as long as I'm faster. As long as I'm faster and like Sonic. I think I'm gonna need to carry this game. Gotta go fast, that's what I'm saying. I'm glad my chat's full of extreme gamers. Esports men I can trust. This Annie can carry them too. It's gonna be up to Annie and I. Go on Baron, or Gundra. Oh. Wow, it's dying. Yeah, if I knew Baron. I don't remember quitting League of Legends, but... in a Nidalee-Q'd. I mean, Tom Kench is good. I don't hate him too much because I play him, so I'm not too much of a Tom Kench hater. I also don't think he's undealable. He's not undealable with. Thing is, this is more Kenyan Kong than the old Kenyan Kong. Like, old Kenyan Kong was when Mobis weren't there. Now Kenyan Kong just sucks now. Oh shit. Oh my god. God damn it. Out of fucking nowhere. I thought I was actually gonna get a really good trade in, and then Annie comes. Ugh. Ugh. Oh no! Oh my god. Wow, that's really bad. That's a huge throw. Fuck, that sucks so much. We need to check that. Yeah.
Boom. Who questions my ability?
God damn it. So I was right, that vein did get really big now. The Annie is really strong. I'm pretty strong, LeBlanc's pretty strong, and Nid's strong. Our bot lane's not very strong though. Like, they do a decent amount of damage.
Put me to the test.
I think this game will be up to me though. Clowns. Honk. You called me a clown, man. Yeah, get a 5-man ult in his GG. Now I just have to wait for him to stack his 5.
I still have ult, I think we can still win.
Oh, I died to Renekton AoE! Fuck! I could have won us that fight, but I think I just died to AoE. Sad boys. Ah, goddamn.
Show me the path.
Oh my god, that is hilarious. I really hope this guy ignored me too. That is hilarious. He's fucking... I say clowns and he goes, oh man. I'm not happy about that one.
My journey's only beginning.
I wonder if this is where it is. I could have killed him with an ult, but I didn't know if I really wanted to.
Adapt to all situations.
Waste my ult on Blitz. Wind Dragon's coming up. Boom, boom, boom. Oh my god. Oh, I hit it. I'm still fighting. NACC. I fucked that up so hard. Like, they got, or their AD carry insta died, and I spent more resources on him. My horrible diamond 3 scrub is my boy, man.
Every mistake is a
boom, 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 boom.
Bring me a real challenge.
That's the wrong one, idiot!
Who questions my ability?
I can defend this, I think. This is probably warded. If this isn't warded, then... Okay, yeah.
Never something.
Oh, come on, hit it! What?! Auto him! You had Zeke's on! What a pussy! Man, that guy bitched out like, oh my... I'm loving all these NA X-Men. Pretty good one. Reminds me that I'm on the best region in the world. I don't want Black Fever here because I'm just trying to survive for Manny. Give me that big AD. They don't have too much armor either. Like, Annie no armor, Jayne no armor. Like, I don't need to shred anything. Like, if I was hitting more frontline, you know. But I'm not. I'm gonna go ahead and smash this up.
My ability.
guys like that? It's what I like to call the run by him strategy.
My place is at the top.
I wish that wasn't a clown. I just can't help but being funny.
Adapt to all situations.
If I wasn't such a funny guy, I wouldn't have gone to justice school.
Show me the path.
I like if she's three, she's ready for me way better. Wow, does that not work anymore? Oh my god, it doesn't work anymore. They nerfed the range. Indirect nerf to Wukong. God damn it. You know, I haven't done that trick ever, or since like they changed the gromp range. I guess you can't do the TFW no more Alorum trick. I'm kind of sad. That was one of my OG tricks. I can't believe they got rid of that. I'm gonna have to update my guide and say like you can't do it anymore. Oh, he won. Clowns. No, you got vision in the first place because